Hello and welcome to episode 31 of my Tales of Symphonia run. Let's go.
Looks like they've gone.
I have an idea.
What?
Like, where the hell is my man Kratos? Cocksucker.
Lord Remiel, we have heard that...
That is not for you to know.
You kept it a secret because it is true, correct?
From whom did you learn of it?
Can't Crucius make both worlds peaceful?
If that is what the Chosen desires, once the goddess Martell is revived by the Chosen, the two worlds will surely achieve peace. Is that...
You can't!
Stop. If you and me.
Genus, let me go.
I don't want anything to happen to her either. But what else are we supposed to do? The people of Silveron are suffering too.
But
the sacrifice of one single person, the Chosen, will are you not
blah blah blah. Blah. Work.
Goodbye.
With this, I shall...
Wait just a minute. He's...
Bastard. Let her...
That I cannot do. For she is Martell's vessel. This is Martell's new... I have no more you.
Alrighty.
I have no further need of you. Be gone. Punishment. Photon!
No. I think I'm getting better at this.
Stay away! Fireball! you okay?
No way. Yes,
first aid.
Understood.
I summon thee.
Ready? Are you okay?
Let's go, Corinne.
This is fucking long. Hey, better be fucking out of hell soon. Let me see. You. Yes!
Ultimate power lose.
It's fucking teamwork. Fuck you. Holy shit. Fuck off. Ah.
Impossible. How can an angel, the ultimate being, lose to a group of humans?
Colette, come back to us. I'm going to restore you back to your normal self, I promise.
Colette, have you really forgotten me?
You're wasting your time. Not only did she lose her memory, but she has lost the soul to listen to your words. Now, Colette is merely a puppet standing before death's door.
Kratos!
Where have you been? What are you saying?
The Chosen desired the regeneration of the world and chose this path herself. By the summoning of the Chosen to Darris Carlon, the seal will be broken and the regeneration will be complete.
Kratos, what are you talking about?
It is what you wanted as well. We will take the Chosen as the new body for Martell.
What are you talking about? Kratos, answer me!
Lord Kratos, have pity on me. Please, lend me your aid.
Have you forgotten, Remio? I was once of the inferior race, a human. Does the ultimate being seek help from that which he despises the most? Move out of the way.
Kratos, who are you?
I am of Crucius, the organization that guides this world.
Oh.
I am one of the four Seraphim, sent forth to keep close watch over the Chosen.
Oh.
Kratos is an angel too?
You deceived us.
Deceived. If the Chosen merges with Martell, she will awaken, and the world will be saved. Is that not what you wanted?
Once her body is taken by the goddess Martell, Colette will truly die.
No. She will be reborn as Martell.
Damn it! You think I'm gonna let you do that? Colette is our friend!
Do
you earnestly believe you can defeat me?
Fuck!
White spear.
Ready? First aid!
Lightning blade, white spear!
Bring back this soul
lightning
from
blade, white spear!
Bring back this soul from purgatory!
Lightning blade! Lightning blade, white spear! Lightning blade, white spear!
You cannot oppose fate.
God, Isabel. Thank fuck!
Damn it.
Oh, I was about to, like, have the hugest aneurysm from just, like, how the fuck dare you fucking throw something like that at me and not have it scripted.
I guess not even you could bring yourself to fight against such an opponent.
Lord Yggdrasil.
Who's that?
Another angel?
Are you Lloyd?
Give me your name and I'll give you mine.
People need not introduce themselves to a dog.
What did you say?
Fine. I shall tell you my name, wretched human. I am Yggdrasil, leader of Crucius, and the Desaians.
No!
I'll show you the meaning of true power. Perish.
Force
him!
That's all.
No!
Sorry.
I'm gonna take you out.
Perish.
Damn.
How sad.
Why would you bring us back up just for that?
Kratos, I trust you have no objections. Farewell.
Damn. The Chosen has already become an angel.
Oh no. Wait. Oh no. Oh shit. The designs who tried to Oh my fuck. Wow.
We have no choice. We're taking her back with us alive.
Renegades, as irritating as ever. Still, it is of little consequence. Kratos, let us leave.
As you wish. Saved by the renegades. Don't die, Lloyd.
Lloyd, you're finally awake!
Where are we? Where's Colette?
She doesn't respond to anything we say.
Damn it!
Lloyd, do you remember this place? We're in Triette Desert. Remember? This is the base where you were captured before.
The Desaian base?
These guys aren't Desaians.
What? What do you mean?
So many things happened at once. I'm confused too.
Then why don't we go over everything we know about the situation as it stands now? First, our current situation. When we were about to be killed in the Tower of Salvation, we were rescued by the organization on this base that resembles the Desaians. They call themselves the Renegades.
So what you're saying is that the people here are called Renegades and not Desaians? Okay, I really don't get it, but go on.
It seems that the Renegades oppose the Desaians. They probably have a reason for intentionally trying to look like Desaians.
All right. I think I get it now. We were saved by an organization called the Renegades that looks a lot like the Desaians. So then who was that angel guy, Yggdrasil or whatever? And what about Kratos?
Do you remember Yggdrasil's words? This is just pure conjecture, but Crucius, holy beings worshipped by the Church of Martell, and the Desaians may in fact be the same organization.
Whoa, wait. What? How could that be possible?
Lloyd, hear me out. If we think of the Desaians as a part of Crucius, or perhaps their pawns, everything makes sense.
I remember one of the Desaian Five Grand Cardinals said that their boss was Yggdrasil.
And Yggdrasil said that he was the leader of Crucius and the Desaians. When he appeared before us.
If the Desaians and Crucius are the same, well then what about Kratos?
he obeyed Yggdrasil's orders. That means...
That's right. He's our enemy. He deceived us. He admitted it himself. He's one of Crucius's four seraphim.
Kratos is likely a subordinate of Yggdrasil. He probably joined us to make sure Colette didn't stray from the journey to regenerate the world.
So we were deceived from the very beginning. By Remiel, the Crucius, even Kratos.
Ah, you're awake. Then please, come with me to the next room. Our leader awaits you.
Ah!
You're finally awake.
Thanks for the host, Furry. Air, go!
Are you the Renegades?
Correct. We're an underground resistance dedicated to fighting the Desiants. Or rather, the Crucius.
So Crucius and the Desiants really are the same organization?
Correct. Crucius controls the Church of Martell in the open, and operates the Desiants from behind the scenes. The Desiants are a subordinate organization within Crucius.
The Church of Martell is nothing more than an instrument created by Crucius to rule the world.
Yes. Yes, it did. It went through, my dude.
Those who call themselves angels are half-elves who have evolved by using a special type of X-sphere called Crucius Crystals.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Alrighty. That's interesting.
Is there anything of the sort? Of course, the Church of Martell and the Chosen know nothing about that.
Thank you. Yeah. I'll try.
They're half-elves too?
Yes. Some of the Desiants, as well as Crucius and ourselves, are half-elves.
What is Crucius trying to do? Are they doing all of this just to rule the world?
Do you intend to have us explain everything? How about using your own head a little?
Do they wish to revive the goddess Martell? They send oracles to those of the Mana lineage and control their marriages to create Chosens who become the vessel. It seems meaninglessly drawn out and complicated.
Well, well. I am impressed.
There is another world beyond Silverant that competes for mana.
Tethiala?
Yes. The one who created this twisted world was Crucius's leader, Yggdrasil.
Create a world? That's ridiculous. No one can do that.
If that's what you believe, then our conversation ends here.
Wait. If Yggdrasil was the one that created the two worlds himself, what can you possibly hope to do against someone like that? And that's not all. You tried to kill Colette and me. You're certainly not on our side. And yet, for some reason, you saved us. Why?
You're not as stupid as you seem.
Excuse me?
Our goal is to stop Martell's revival. Therefore, the Chosen, who would become her vessel, was an obstacle.
Unfortunately, the Chosen completed the angel transformation. The Chosen is now a lethal weapon whose only goal is self-preservation. We wouldn't dare lay a hand on her. But Now we have the key to stop Martell's resurrection. We no longer need the Chosen.
What?
What we need is you, Lloyd Irving.
Me?
Wait, what?
What's so special about me?
That's none of your concern. Get him!
What? Excuse me? You're gonna lay your hands on me. That's none of my concern.
Lord Yuen! No. It's his wound from Haima. Kratos. How many times must you get in my way?
Wound from Haima? Are you telling me the one who attacked Kratos was...
Lloyd, what are you doing?
Okay, I'm gonna set up some shit. Okay. So that ends episode 31 of my Tales of Symphonia run. I will see you all next week. Have a good one.